Their seventh studio record, Order of the Climb. When this record came out, and I gotta be honest to the guys, so for a while, I never, I mean, saw this album coming. Because, you know, I definitely think this record really, it's a little more, you know, they kept the same punk rock vibe that they carried since their debut record came out. But, you know, as the band went through, I mean, so much, I mean, you know. But, I mean, this record was off the Hopeless Records label, Lethal Alpha Blood. Now, hearing it, initial thought of hearing the song, it's like real, it's like hearing Black Flag kind of revved up a little more hard. But the album itself, really, it's just kind of blew my mind that someone will release a newer record. But this album really, you know, they're probably saying the best thing I've wanted to do is write a social political protest record, Order of the Climb. It's also very hard to have feelings about everything that's going on. Well, the band released a press statement calling it the heaviest, most aggressive album to date. You know, we'll be producing and engineering and mix the album itself during a 3-year tour for 13 Boys. Ben came up with several law ideas after finishing the tour. I mean, this album, it's kind of like, I mean, Kerrang kind of said it best. I mean, a positive tour, the album called it a darkly personal view of the record.